Hello and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, discuss the continuity of the function f, where function f is defined by fx is equal to 3 if x is greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to 1. Fx is equal to 4 if x is greater than 1 and less than 3. Fx is equal to 5 if x is greater than equal to 3 and less than equal to 10. First of all, let us understand that function f is continuous at x is equal to a if function is defined at x is equal to a, or we can say f a exists and left hand side limit of the function is equal to right hand side limit of the function is equal to value of the function at x is equal to a. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us start with the solution now. We are given fx is equal to 3 if x is greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to 1. Fx is equal to 4 if x is greater than 1 and less than 3. Fx is equal to 5 if x is greater than equal to 3 and less than equal to 10. Now clearly we can see function f is defined at all the real numbers from 0 to 10. So we can write function f is defined at all the real numbers from 0 to 10. Let us now discuss the continuity of the function for all the real values of x between 0 and 1. We know fx is equal to 3 if x is greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to 1. Now clearly we can see this is a constant function, and constant function is continuous at every real number. So this implies function f is continuous at all the real numbers between 0 and 1. Now let us discuss continuity of the function for all the real values between 1 and 3. We know fx is equal to 4 if x is greater than 1 and less than 3. Now this is a constant function, and we know constant function is continuous at every real number. So given function f is continuous at all the real numbers between 1 and 3. We are also given that fx is equal to 5 if x is greater than equal to 3 and less than equal to 10. This is again a constant function, and constant function is continuous at every real number. So given function f is continuous at all the real numbers between 3 and 10. Now let us check continuity of the function at x is equal to 1. First of all, let us find out right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 1. This is given by limit of x tending to 1 plus fx, which is equal to limit of x tending to 1 plus 4, which is equal to 4. We know fx is equal to 4 if x is greater than 1. Now let us find out left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 1. That is equal to limit of x tending to 1 minus fx, which is further equal to limit of x tending to 1 minus 3, which is further equal to 3 only. We know for x less than 1, fx is equal to 3. Now clearly we can see right hand side limit is not equal to left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 1. So we can write, therefore, limit of x tending to 1 plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to 1 minus fx. This implies function f is discontinuous at x is equal to 1. Now let us discuss continuity of the function at x is equal to 3. At x is equal to 3, right hand side limit is given by limit of x tending to 3 plus fx, which is further equal to limit of x tending to 3 plus 5, which is equal to 5. We know for x greater than 3, fx is equal to 5. Now let us find out left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 3. This is given by limit of x tending to 3 minus fx, which is further equal to limit of x tending to 3 minus 4. We know for x less than 3, fx is equal to 4. Now this limit is equal to 4. Now these two limits do not coincide each other. So we can write limit of x tending to 3 plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to 3 minus fx. Now this implies given function f is not continuous at x is equal to 3. So our required answer is, given function f is not continuous at x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 3. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.